a medium cabinet with a single door and a shelf inside it, which could be incredibly useful for TV storage, something in a bedroom for clothes storage, or even on a landing or in a hallway for a statement piece. It dates back to the early 1900s. It's been restored with a lacquer which is a brown, a sort of tan brown, probably on the sort of orange part of the spectrum. And the hand painting on the door, I think, because it's quite distressed, I think it probably features just about the four seasons, the flowers of the four seasons, the lotus, the dahlia, the peony, the bamboo. And so that's in the door panel. The whole cabinet has been finished with a clear coat of lacquer, giving it a nice smooth gloss, although the original distressing is still evident beneath that. It's quite shallow, which would make it good for a TV, to put a TV either on the wall behind it or on it, and we can create cable access in the back of the cupboard. Looking inside the cupboard, there's a large door. There is a removable shelf, which could be quite useful. The bottom drops down a bit, so you might be able to get quite a few bottles in there if that were something that was needed. But overall, it's a lovely cabinet which has a lot about it in terms of colour, design, but still just under a metre, it's quite compact and easy to style up with some dishes on the top or perhaps a little lamp or even some faux plants which always work with everything, especially when there's floral design on the cabinet as well. So there you have it, a useful little lacquered